higher than usual sales.
Do you think these people appreciate you? Do you think they regard you as a hero? Your actions have consequences, Deputy.
Hey, you!
I've gathered all your friends here in Falls End to atone for your sins. You're welcome to join us. After all, if it weren't for you, they wouldn't be in this predicament. This is your last chance to say yes, Deputy. Don't be late.
Ian Skate sure ain't you something fierce.
Looking for a cow whisperer!
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad.
Let's begin!
Face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Free. You, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Get John Hughes! Move!
Look at what you have done! Look at the wrath you have wrought! fear. We have prepared for this. The Father has shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Thank you.